Hi grade one, how are you? Today we are going to answer two sheets in the target skip. We are going to answer page 39 and page 40. And you will answer by yourself. This is what we're going to do in class, now, with you. And you will do by yourself page 41 and 42. These two pages will be home, okay? Let's remember together. When you are reading any passage, you have to think about the elements or the items in this passage. Like what? Like I have to know who are the characters, if I have any characters. I have to know what's the main idea of this passage. What's the main idea of this selection? What's the main idea of this story? And I have to know the sequence of events. What happened? First, what happened? Next, and what happened last? Okay? Then, let's read the first one. I'm going to read it and I'm going to draw it for you as I used to do before. It's called Marion's New House. While I'm reading in grade one, you have to open your book and to listen to me, as if you are in the class. Marion's New House. We have a new house. We have a new house. I like my new house. It's yellow and it has a red roof. So Marion here, she has a new house. Okay, Marion, she has a new house. What's the color of the house? The color of the house is yellow. The color here is yellow. And it has a red roof. It has a red roof. My room is blue. What's the color of her room? It's blue. I like to play with my doll in my lovely room. We have a cat called Mishish. Oh, the name of her cat is very funny. Her cat's name is Mishish. So, Mishmish likes to play in the new garden. The garden, so let's draw the cat. I have here a cat. Okay, what's the name of the cat? The name of the cat is Mishmish. So, the garden has, Mishmish likes to play where? He likes to play in the garden. So, the garden has lots of pretty flowers. I have many flowers in the garden. The flowers are pink, yellow, and red. I have a new friend called Hafsa. I have a Maryam. This is the first girl. Okay, this is Maryam. And I have her friend. What's the name of her new friend? Her new friend, her name is Hafsa. Okay? Then, we like to ride bikes after school. Tomorrow I am going to Hafsa's house to play with her. So I have here Hafsa and Maryam. They like to ride a bike. They like to ride a bike. And tomorrow I am going to Hafsa's house to play with her. What's the main idea of the story? Let's think. What's the main idea of the story? The main idea of the story is I will remind you again with the whole story, then we'll start to answer. I have Maryam. Maryam went to a new house. The new house is yellow and the roof is red. Her room is blue. She has a new friend called Hafsa. They ride a bike together and she has a cat called Mishmish. And Mishmish likes to play in the garden, who has many flowers, red, pink, and yellow. Okay? So let's answer now the question. Number one. What is the main idea of the story? What's the main idea of the story? What does Maryam is talking about something and she's explaining what she finds in her new house. So the main idea here is that, so number one, the main idea here is that Maryam has what? Has a cat? No. Maryam has a dog? No. The main idea is that Maryam has, very good, Maryam has a new house. So number one, Maryam has a new house. So this is the main idea here. The main idea is that Maryam has a new house, and then all the passage she is trying to explain what's in her house. She has a friend, her room is blue, the house is red and yellow, that Mishmish likes to play in the garden. Okay? Fine. Number two. Question number two. Who are the characters of the story? Who are the people in the story? Or the characters I told you before. The characters can be people or animals or people and animals. Huh? Think? Huh? Very good. I have characters are Maryam. Huh? Another character is very good. Her friend Hafsa. And the last one in the characters Mishmish, the cat. So, these are the characters in my story. Number three, what's the color of the roof? Look, what's the color of the roof? Very good, but I'm going to write a complete sentence. What's the color of the roof? I will say, it is super, it is red. So the color of the roof is red. Number four, what's the setting? Read one, I told you before, the setting is what? The setting is two things, the place and the time. So, the setting here, he is talking here about the place. Is it at Maryam's house or at the zoo? Number four, it's at Maryam's house or at the zoo? It's at Maryam's house. So, number four, A. Number four, A. Number four, A. Very good. Number five, what's the answer of question number five? Does Hafsa love her house? Do you think after all what she said about the house, do you think she likes her house? Yes, she likes her house too much. So, yes, the answer is yes. So, 5A. Okay. Number six, I will write it here because there is no place down, or I can erase this. Okay, I can erase the bike and the flowers. And write for you number six here. Number six, he is telling me the garden has, let's see here, the garden has what? The garden has lots of pretty flowers. So I'm going to write lots of pretty flowers. Then, and the flowers, what are the colors of the flowers? Super, it's pink. We don't say and, remember, pink, comma, yellow, and red. So, the garden has lots of pretty flowers, and the flowers are pink, yellow, and red. So, we finished page 39, let's go to page 40. Okay, now let's do page 40 in the target skill book. It's page 40, okay? It's talking about, the title here I have, The Pink Shell. The Pink Shell. On a hot day, Ziyad and Omar, so the day is hot. It's hot. Okay? Ziyad. This is Ziyad. And this is who? Omar. So, Ziyad and Omar go to Alex. So where did they go? To go. They go to Alex. Alex is Alexandria. It's a place like Sharm el-Sheikh, and it has a sea, and we like to swim in the sea. So, to Alex with mom and dad. So, they are going to Alex with who? With mom and dad. Ziyad and Omar make a big sand castle. Okay, they are playing on the beach. This is the sea. I have here the beach. So, what did they do? They make a big sand castle. They make a big sand castle. Do you like to make sand castle when you go to the beach? Do you know how to make it? So, Ziyad says, look, Omar, I see a pink shell on the sand. So, Ziyad, he saw what? Ziyad saw a pink shell. He saw a shell. A shell. Okay, he saw a shell. Its color was pink. So, he told Omar, look, Omar, I see a pink shell on the sand. It's very pretty. I will put it on the sand castle. So Omar Ziyad wants to take this shell to put it on the sand castle. They swim in the sea. After that, they play football. So first, what did they do? They make a sand castle first. Then they swim in the sea. Both of them, they swim in the sea. Then they play football. Then they play football. Okay? Last, they go home and watch Toy Story movie. So at the end, what did they do? They go home and they watched what? They watched Toy story movie. So I have here, I can know the events and I can know the story from my drawings. Ah, it was a sunny day, it was very hot. So Ziad and Omar, they went to Alex with who? With mom and dad. So they sit on the beach and they started to make a sand castle. Omar found a shell. The shell was pink and it was very pretty. So, sorry, Ziad found the shell. So Ziad told Omar, I will take this shell and put it on my sand castle. After that, they swim in the sea. We always do this after we play in the sand because our bodies are covered with sand, so it's better to go to the sea to so all the sand goes there, okay? You clean yourself. Then they play football, and at the end, they went home and they watched the Toy Story movie. Do you like Toy Story movie? I like it very much. It has many points. Number one, what is the main idea of the story? Hey, what is the main idea of the story? The main idea of the story is what? Is that, is that Ziad and Omar? Is that Ziad and Omar? What did they do? They went to Alex. So number one, I have here, the main idea is that Ziad and Omar went to Alex. So this is the main idea, because this is the main idea and he is giving me all the details about the trip. Number two, who are the characters of the story? Who are the characters? The characters are the people or animals. Ziad, Omar. I can write mom and dad. I can write here mom and dad, because if you are reading the story with pictures, you will find that mom and dad, you will find the pictures of mom and dad. Type number three, what's the color of the shell? What's the color of the shell? It was pink. Very good. It is pink. I don't write pink only. I have to write full X. It is pink. Type number four, what is the setting? What is the setting? Where was the place of this story? They went to? Very good. To? At the mall or in Alexandria? Of course, in Alexandria. So number four, B. Number four, B. Number five, what do they do at the beginning? Let's see. What do they do at the beginning? In my story here, what did they do at the beginning? Did they watch Toy Story? Did they play football? No. They build a sand castle. So what did they do at the beginning? They make a big sand castle. So number five, A. Number six, the last question. What do they do at the end? They go home or they eat? Very good. They go home. So six, A. I finished with you two pages. I want you to do the two pages at home. Page 41 and 42. And as I told you, please write homework and write the date. Okay, 18-2-2020. So, when we come back, inshallah, to school, I'm going to check. And you have one coupon for every page. Thank you. Sorry, 18. It's March. It's 18-3-2020. So, you are going to answer those two sheets. And I'm going to check them. Please answer them by yourself. Don't ask your mom. Just if you don't know. Yeah, you cannot do it by yourself, ask your mom. Try to draw like me and you'll find it very easy. Thank you very much, grade one. I hope to see you soon.